Napoli.
Oh, their previous results are some adept management.
Yeah, he had a problem, but he was confident he had the players to fix it, and his willingness to take risks is what I liked, and that worked an absolute treat.